Start some MCQs related to the topic nutrition. The question first is, which nutrient is the body's main source of energy? Protein, fat, vitamins, carbohydrate. The answer is carbohydrate. Question 2, what is the recommended daily intake of water for adult? 1 liter, 2 liter, 3 liter. The answer is 2 liter. Question 3, which mineral is important for maintaining BP? Potassium, calcium, iron. The answer is potassium. Question 4 is, which mineral is required by the plant in large quantity? Chlorine, phosphorus, manganese. The answer is phosphorus. Question 5, the main mode of nutrition in the plant is? Answer is autotrophic mode of nutrition. What is autotrophic mode of nutrition? Autotrophic mode of nutrition is the nutrition in which the green plant prepare their own food by the process of photosynthesis. The question 6 is, which of the following is an example of autotrophs? Grass, mushroom, amoeba. The answer is grass. Why the answer is grass? We all know that grass is plant. Green plant prepare their own food by the mode of autotrophic mode of nutrition. Question 7 is, which is the example of saprotroph? Grass, amoeba, mushroom. The answer is mushroom. Mushroom kyun hai ke mushroom is a saprotroph. Saprotroph kyun hai? Kyunki ye dead and decaying matter pe feed karta hai. Isiliye hum isko kya bolte hai? Saprotroph bolte. Question 7 is, those plant who depend on other plant for their food is called parasite, autotroph, saprotroph. The answer is parasite. Why the answer is parasite? We all know that the parasite depend on other for food. For example, tick. Tick kis pe depend hoti hai? Wo buffalo pe depend hoti hai. Wo uski body pe feed karti hai, to usse wo khana leti hai. Plant who depend on other plant for their food is called parasitic plant. Unko parasitic plant bolte hai. Aise animals bhi hote hai jo dusru pe depend karte hai apni food ke liye. Waise hi plant hai, to plant dusre pe bhi depend karega. Humne dekha hoga bahut bari ke ek plant jo hota hai, uske upar dusra plant grow ho jata hai. To wo apni food kahan se leta hai? Us plant se leta hai. The gas involved in the photosynthesis process is oxygen, ozone, CO2, hydrogen. The answer is CO2. Question 9 is, insectivorous plant grow on soil which is deficient in carbon, nitrogen, potassium. The answer is nitrogen. Question 10, plant receive nutrient from atmosphere, chlorophyll, soil. Plant apni nutrient kahan se receive karte hain? Wo soil se karte hain. Question 11 is, which nutrient is required for growth and maintenance of human body? Kaun sa nutrient jo hota hai wo hamari body ki growth aur maintenance ke liye required hota hai? Protein, vitamins, both A and B. Protein and vitamins jo hote hain wo dono hamari body ki growth ke liye aur maintenance ke liye zaruri hote hain. Question 12 is, which of the following minerals functioning by building strong bones and teeth? Iodine, calcium, iron, sodium. The answer is calcium. Question 13 is, the most significant and essential mineral required for our body is iron, sodium, calcium, all of the above. The answer is all of above. Thank you.